a strong presence in Zoe's life. She knows that you love her, O God, and we love her, O God. And we pray that the strength and support of this community will allow Zoe to truly be herself, to discover those wonderful gifts that she has already found of life and love and enthusiasm and joy. And we ask, O God, that you would continue to bless her, to discover the depths of the gifts that you have blessed her with. We know, O God, that life's adventurous journey is ahead of Zoe, and that there will be many times when she finds the need to call on help. And we know, O God, that you will be here, and that we, her community, will support her too. We know that Zoe feels strongly a sense of calling to be a disciple of yours, to be a servant, and to be involved in whatever it is that you, O God, are leading her to do. And we know, God, that you will bless her greatly with things that she can't even imagine now, that you will open doors of discovery, and that she will gladly and eagerly go through those doors. And we ask, O God, that your continuing spirit will lift her up as she finds ways to be a disciple of Christ. These things we ask in Jesus' name.